This video demonstrates how a substance is measured using CutSoft. For this example, we choose a 360 nanometer channel and the calibration for E. coli. Next, we have to choose our client. In this case, right-clicking on the name and use for channel 1. Next, we have to insert our probe and click on Start. The blank volume was measured. Besides the given calibrations, you can perform your own ones, or, because of the file-based data system, you can insert calibrations from the internet, RFID codes, or barcodes. Measurement is complete, and we also have a measurement protocol.